lands in BJJ with the inside heel hook. High knee! High kick! Tonin with the striking early here, going up high. Is this a case of Gary Tonin testing his skills in an area he doesn't usually compete at?
I completely think that's what it is. He's getting time in the stand-up.
Remaining in a very entertaining opening round.
He's eating some big shots that would have dropped any other lesser opponent, but Cormenal is in there, hanging tough.
Good popping right hand there from Gary Tonin. His ground and pound has been on point tonight. Up kicks trying to push him off for his Cormenal.
We've got John Donaher, we've got Tom DeBlass coaching Gary Tonin in every aspect. Now he's in mount dropping bombs.
As Tonin's starting to close in, he's landed that big right hand, but...
Tonin with the cutting side kick to the midsection. There's the right hand from Raju. And Tonin keeping the gloves up high now, connects with the left hook.
Nice hook. But Raju, if he could time that right hand, right as Gary Tonin's coming in.
High lift roundhouse kick. Worked with many high-level strikers in preparation for this one, did Tonin. Tonin got to be careful not to drift off to his left. Ducks under. There's the takedown from Tonin. And now Ring Tonin here. Now Ring Tonin leg.
Control though. Look how he isolates that arm. Traps the arm with the leg. Now he's going to be able to go underneath the chin.
Oh, Roger in trouble. In big trouble.
Look at Tonin hide the hand so Raju can't be defended.
In huge trouble.
That's a face crank. That's nasty.
This drop down to featherweight. Ooh, nice little right hand. Expect Gary Tonin to spend some time on the feet. Watch his head movement. Watch how he bobs to the left and right.
The boxing has improved out of sight, particularly the jab of Tonin. High up against the balls of his feet, working the kicking arsenal now. Full of confidence oozing out of every pore here for Gary Tonin. The jab. Oh, look at the evasion of the takedown. That was sweet. That was sweet.
Beautiful. Slid out of the way. Oh, nice little butterfly sweep there, but he's giving up the game.
Oh, this is trouble!
You don't want to give your neck to Gary Tonin. He's going to keep adjusting until he finds it. But Sung Jung Lee did a good job there of swinging over into half guard. Got into side control, but look at Gary Tonin. He adjusted it in. Oh, that's nasty.
Movement early on from Gary Tonin. Already looking for a takedown. Tonin gets it. This is not where England wanted to be. Tonin, who TKO'd Richard Cormenal on debut. Rear naked choke Rahul Raju in the third. And guillotine Sung Jung Lee in the second. Make it a first round win over Anthony England here in Tokyo. This is excellence from Gary Tonin. In complete control of Anthony England. Downward elbow to the top of the ear. There's one to the temple from Tonin, and those hurt.
So many different weapons, and now he's in mount, and look for these punches to keep coming down. Look at the way he controls them. He controls England so many different ways.
Oh, you can sign the pink slips. You can sign the ownership papers, because Gary Tonin has completely owned and dominated Anthony England here. England nowhere to go. Referee will make you right on top of the action. He may stop the third. He does now. Gary Tonin goes 4-0 in his mixed martial arts career. And that was a win against his most credentialed opponent yet.